Hey BOP and Tiger Beat, it's Ross Lynch from Austin and Alley, and we're in Venice doing an awesome photo shoot. So I hope you guys like all the pictures. Finished doing some awesome shots inside, and now we're heading to the beach. So join us. Come on, let's go. Obviously, we're having fun. I mean, how can you not have fun when you're at a place like this? But it's time to take a break, and I'm gonna go do some flips. You know, so,
running out of time. Need to switch that gear. Wouldn't mind being that stand up.
Just chilling, shooting photos on this sweet, awesome, random wall with a bunch of cool art. But, anyways, I want to tell you how I got my surfboard. I actually got it while I was doing Team Beach Musical in Puerto Rico. And basically, my representatives, my agent and manager, got it for me. And yeah, it's just a really cool board, you know, 6 foot. I think. Yeah. Kind of surfing before Team Beach Musical a little bit, but now I'm like surfing, because Team Beach Musical kind of got me into like the groove of surfing. I usually go surfing with my brothers, yeah, and then occasionally with some friends, you know. Activities are surfing, by far. Football is a good one. Just hanging out with friends. I'm just gonna do some crazy random flips. Take pictures, why not? Are you ready? Thank you guys for watching this, and make sure to check out all the upcoming Tiger Beat to see all these awesome photos. So, see you guys later. I put the sweetness in your tea.